What's up, you guys, and welcome back to the channel. Okay, so today, y'all, I'm actually going to be doing a paw look. As you can see, I already kind of sketched what I want to do on these eyes, so today I'm going to be showing you guys the look that I came up with. So if y'all are interested in how I came up with this look right here, make sure you keep watching the video. Actually, guys, so far this is how it looks. I got like a rainbow effect going on right now, but you're gonna get a closer look. As you can see, I did the same thing on that side, and now it's time to cut our crease. Ew. So you guys, right now this is how it's looking, and as you can see, I have to add my glitter now, and we're almost done. So, you know, let's get it popping. Thank you. Okay, y'all, so I'm just gonna fix up this yellow and then I'm gonna come back to you guys with lashes and everything. And it's gonna be it, y'all. Okay, guys, this is the finished look. Let you guys see a little bit. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like it. Comment, subscribe, share with a friend. I'm really feeling this. I really like this. This is a proud look. It's giving me very, very rainbow vibes and everything. I don't know. I know I want to start doing more on my channel that has something to do with Pride Month. I want to do drag. I want to do an actual drag look. So I'm coming with ideas, you guys, and everything. So yeah, I love you guys. Keep being yourself. I wish you guys love, peace, and happiness. And I'm coming with pictures, so stick around. This pussy, 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 this pussy